quick video about Google Chrome has changed. It's all blue now. Still got the 666, but it's disguised a bit. And it's called Google Chromium. Don't know why they changed it, but I don't know if it's because of I've changed timelines or because I just decided to change it themselves.